The Environmental Management Act requires organs of the state to conduct environmental assessments to allow for better coordination of policies, plans and programs that affect the environment. However, Engel Navatiseb says Cabinet has taken note that some of these organs are doing minimum to prepare and submit environmental plans and in obtaining environmental clearance certificates before undertaking listed activities.
The listed and targeted non-complying offices, ministries and agencies seems to form majority of the government ministries. And Cabinet also directed the following OMAS to submit environmental management plans to the Ministry of Environment and Tourism in compliance with the provisions of the Environmental Management Act.
Cabinet has now directed the Ministry of Environment and Tourism to institute measures that would ensure that sand mining and the extraction of other natural resources are done in accordance with the country's laws. Meanwhile, Cabinet also expressed concern on the rising fuel prices in Namibia and its implications on the economy, particularly as relates to the National Energy Fund. Cabinet further approved the beneficiation of veterans of the liberation struggle and their dependents from a 70% ration under the resettlement program. Juliana Fuka, NBC News, Bentuk.